to reach an income. You know, you see an awful lot of deals that way too.
That's some of that anticipation. He banks used to tell me when he was on top of the 131 that he would try to time the cash flow.
Going off that, how much do the kids teach you about, you know, defense and the products that you put that you really even have thought of, kind of like that, you kind of stayed with dribbling the ball, like how much do the kids teach you about stuff like that?
I've learned a lot over the years from it. The way we guard the post is, we got that from a guy out of Walsh. I learned a lot from those guys. They're smarter than us.
Some of them are.
That's right. We have talked a lot, and I think that they have tried to get better. Frustration with them with the cooking game is we were just out there. You know, we were really working at our craft. I think we have so much more upside. You know, we've got people that work hard at it and give us an opportunity.
Can you kind of tell what the roof of the team is going at, I mean, after you've seen them a couple times?
I can see things that we're not doing very well that we certainly can get better at, that would make us better.
Like what? I mean, half court offense, or is it a variation of things? Is it anything in particular?
Well, there's a lot of things. We're too careless with the ball. We turn the ball over way too much. They say in tennis, unforced errors. We have too many unforced errors. People are going to force you to turn it over some, but you shouldn't just throw it around just for the sake of throwing it around. We throw it around way too much. We're like 15 turnovers a game. We need to be 10 or below. We're 10 or below looking good. Our angles got to get better. We make bad closeout angles. We make bad pursuit angles in the press. Our angles got to get better.